cooler.
Yeah, sorry. I didn't think you'd like it better that way. The hardest part?
What's that?
Just keeping the hat on.
Whoa, make sure it stays on. Remember, Indiana Jones never loses his hat. Ready to move on?
I'm ready.
Come on down, Eric. Check the gates. Make sure we got everything. All right. Get us a timer for 5 minutes. Three, 5 minutes.
Okay,
you've
got the boss. Prep the temples up. We're moving to Cairo in 5 minutes, people. Cairo in 5. All right. Well, welcome to Indiana Jones Epic Stunt Spectacular. What did you think so far? Man, I'm like a huge boulder. That thing is unbelievably heavy. It takes at least 20 of our strongest technicians to actually roll it back into position. I know, it's crazy. The other 18 are on the inside. No, but seriously, that boulder is 400 pounds of rubber. Hey everybody, my name is Drew. I am the assistant director of the second unit. The second unit shoots most of the stunts and action sequences for movies like Raiders of the Lost Ark. And today, we're going to show you how stunt work on a second unit is created. Hey boss?
Yes.
Can I borrow Indy for a minute?
You know what? We got a lot more to shoot. You can have for about 2 minutes, okay?
Two minutes. I love it. All right, folks, let me introduce you to one of our Garrison Ford stunt doubles. Put your hands together for Aaron!
Hello, everyone.
I know, what a great, I mean, yeah, great.
Well,
so are you.
Degrees,
so I know. Listen, I have to tell you, watching you do that first scene, amazing. Yes, absolutely, and dangerous.
Yeah.
Yeah, so I gotta ask you, Aaron, how do you pull that off?
Make it up as I go. Yeah. They don't believe you.
They are not buying. Come on, you gotta be a little nervous up there.
I would have to be crazy not to be. There is a certain amount of risk involved in every stunt that you'll see here. If it wasn't for Bill and Drew watching my back, I never would have done it. It is all about teamwork.
Teamwork, that is great, Aaron. Once again, great job. Thank you so much. Put your hands together for our epic stunt team! Yeah, it's the teamwork for our good lady! Woo! Skenta! Tashi Josh! Travis! Yay!
So today, I'm going to be casting all of you as our background voices. Now, we have a tremendous amount of action in our production, so we're going to need a tremendous amount of reaction from all of you. So when you see something exciting, when you see something that maybe puts you on the edge of your seat, we want you to clap. We want you to cheer. We want you to blow the roof off this place. Can you do it? I believe you can. All right, Jeremy, are we ready to record? Excellent. For this first rehearsal, when I say action, I want you all to scream as loud and as long as you can, because you're standing on a trap door. It opens up and you fall into a pit of angry, venomous snakes. Ready? Action! Longer pit. Nicely done. Did we get it? Got it. All right. So, well done, everyone. Let me ask you a question. How many of you have seen one or maybe all of the Indiana Jones movies? Raise your hands. Wow, that's a lot of you. All right, excellent. So you know there's always some humorous moments in those movies. So this time when I say action, I need you to laugh. But just a little giggle. I need a big, goofy belly laugh. Ready? Action! Thank you to the Santa Claus somewhere over here. Nicely done. Did we get that as well? You know what? You did an amazing job. Give yourselves a round of applause. Trudy, back on the stage, ready.
I love it. And I love the Santa Claus over here. That was amazing. Great job, Pat. Thank you so much. All right, now it's time to give me five boss. Hey, Mark?
Yes.
Can I borrow you for a minute?
1 second. Make sure you give me Mark. Okay, I want to do this in one.
Okay, folks, let me introduce you to my stunt coordinator and second unit director. Please put your hands together for Mark.
Thank you, Trudy. Hey, everybody. Thank you. Welcome to the set. We've got some great stunts to show you. I think you're really going to love it. You know, one of the great things about working on an Indiana Jones film are the stunt sequences. They're daring, they're dangerous, and we can all agree, they look fantastic on film. And speaking of on film, Trudy, let's talk about what we've got set up for scene two.
Okay. All right, boss, we're going to use camera A on the crane, camera B on the dolly, both of them starting wide like we talked about.
Okay.
And then we'll move to camera A, shoot that at 36 frames per second instead of 24 for slow motion effect. Yep, for high fall and also for the ripper team.
I like it.
Yeah, good. And then we'll end with camera B. What do you need that to look like?
Three-quarter shot.
Okay,
Thank you. All right. Nice, Ryan. How's the whipper team coming along?
It's a good routine, boss. Let's do it.
All right, thank you very much. Hang tight, okay? Listen up. Hey, Noah.
Yeah.
Remember on my action, make sure that truck crosses camera, okay?
Yeah, I got you, boss.
Hit your mark. All right, folks, I'd like to introduce you to another one of our Harrison Ford stunt doubles. You saw Aaron in scene one. In scene two, playing Indiana Jones, we have Ryan. Welcome, Ryan.
Hey, everybody.
All right, Ryan, you ready? All right, let's talk about this, Michelle. This rehearsal is looking fantastic. Okay, remember it's about the building, okay? YouTube casually shopping in the marketplace. When you get up to the mat, you get set a mat, boom, that's when the action happens. You pick everything up with camera B. When you get onto the buildings, everything goes to camera A. Any questions?
No box.
Remember, we're pro professional now. All right, Trudy, get us the places, please.
You got it, boss. All right, place step one. Michelle, Ryan, I like the look of that. Awesome. All right, stunting, Alex. Very nice. Okay, audience, are you ready?
Yeah!
Yeah, camera's ready, boss.
Camera's all ready, just for a moment. Quiet on the set. Roll camera.
Rolling. Speed.
I'm 16-124 Apple. The car on the camera, take 1 mile.
Put that. Put that!
And action!
Thank you.
Well done, you too. Thank you very much for
that simple demonstration. Now, it's time to get ready for the final scene. That is the desert scene. This is where Indy and Marion are trying to escape an enemy encampment somewhere in the North African desert. Hey, Noah, come on up here, please. Now, this is where Indy finds himself face to face with a heavy hitting mechanic. And that is played by my stunt actor, Noah.
Hey, everybody.
Noah. Hey, I know you're a stunt actor. You probably think of stunt doubles like Ryan and Michelle. Ryan and Michelle, come on up here, please. Can you explain the difference? Stunt actor, stunt double.
I got you, boss. Well, folks, as a stunt actor, I play the role of the mechanic throughout this entire scene. Now, what that means is that I do all of my own stunts, and I don't need a stunt double, which is what these two are. They're just stunt doubles.
That's right, it's just a stunt double. It's my job to make you believe that I'm Harrison Ford.
You have to get on Karen Allen.
Now, some stars like Harrison Ford and Karen Allen, they love doing their own stunt work. Sometimes, the risk of injury is just too great. So yes, if something happens to an actual star, we could shut down the entire production.
That's true.
Whereas something happens to Noah, we just find somebody else. So, if Harrison and I do our jobs correctly, even our own friends have a hard time telling us apart.
Listen up, I'd like to go over a change, please.
Hey, Ryan, you know what the biggest difference is between me and Harrison Ford?
Ah, what's that, big guy?
$200 million.
Save that for the final scene, okay? Thank you very much. Now, listen up. Michelle, this change really involves you, okay? Remember, this is where the gunner on the hill fires down on Indy. Remember, you panic, you hit the controls, you start going around in circles.
Right.
But here's the change. I'm going to get to the action between these two a lot faster, okay? It's coming in hot. All right, so when you go around the first time, that is when you fall into the machine gun, fire rounds into the air.
You got it, boss.
Any questions?
Nope.
All right, let's do this. Remember, we are professional now. All right, get us to places, Kirby.
Places, everyone, places!
All right, everyone, this final scene is the culmination of all the effects you've seen so far. And what you're about to witness would not be possible without the collective efforts of the entire cast and crew working together to present to you what we've been calling for the last 34 years, the Indiana Jones Epic Stunts Spectacular. Right? Woo! Jeez, you know what time it is?
Yes! Final place, number one! Ah! Good in the hill? Oh, I like that. Very nice. Okay, Zach?
All good.
All good.
Excellent. Indy and Marion, how are we doing over here? Love that picture. Awesome. Cameras ready, boss?
Cameras all ready. Quiet on the set. Roll cameras.
Rolling. Speed. How on 63 Charlie does a flight take one mark?
Back. And action. Ha ha!